I have something that I'd like to show you in the kitchen. Come right along. Hello, fish. First, I need some water. I'll get some water in this jar. Get plenty of water. And I need these brushes. And some paper. Maybe you can guess what's in here. This word says watercolors. That's why I needed water. Because in here are the watercolors themselves. See all those different colors? Let's try them. Here's a piece of paper. I think I'll use the big one, big brush for right now. I think I'll put some water on the paper. Can you tell where it's water and where it's paper? Okay. Now, I'll try some purple color. Oh, that's nice. And of course, if I want to use a different color, then I have to put it back in the water. I think I'll try some orange. What would it be like if I brought them together as colors? All kinds of ways to experiment. Now, of course, that's still water there, and still some purple, and still some orange, but together they make something different and extra special. Just like you, even when you grow and change, you're still you. You are my friend. You are special. You are my friend. You're special to me. You are the only one like you. Like you, my friend. I like you. In the daytime. In the nighttime. Anytime that you feel's the right time. For a friendship with me, you see, F-R-I-E-N-D, special, you are my friend, you're special to me, there's only one in this wonderful world, you are special, yes you are.